I'm Chloe Yap, and I'm a PhD candidate, medical student, and Fulbright scholar at the University of Queensland. Growing up, my most treasured possession was my copy of Bulging Brains. I was struck by how little we know about the very thing that enables us to know. How do we go from genes to electrical neural networks to this wrinkly fatty blob to how we think, socialize, and see the world? I work on autism, which affects the social mind. Although autism is one of the most heritable psychiatric traits, we have no idea how genetic pathways translate to how we interact with others. The biology is so complex that we still don't have any tests for autism. To get a diagnosis, families currently face years of uncertainty. This delays access to services that can help their child to flourish. That's why I'm working with the Australian Autism Biobank based here in Queensland. We're using big data approaches to understand how we go from molecules to the social mind in autism. One of the few bright spots of COVID has been seeing science rapidly translated into new treatments. This needs clinicians, it needs scientists, but the critical bridge is of people who are trained in both, clinician-scientists. But there's a major shortage. In Australia, it's 20 years of training juggling two jobs with limited support. Only a quarter are women, and when I first started, I didn't know any female clinician-scientists. I want a family too. I thought, is this career out of my reach? But Australia's healthcare future depends on its clinician-scientists. I want to be a part of that, and I am passionate about building the workforce in Queensland. To build culture and promote this career, I help organise national, state and local events, ensuring equal female representation. For many years, I've helped develop research opportunities for UQ medical students. My hope is that Queensland will be known for its thriving community of clinician-scientists, accelerating diagnostics and treatments, and improving the healthcare of all Queenslanders.